cases of the new variant from Vietnam.
Well, we will continue to monitor the situation.